Each year, we tell thousands of stories, some of them joyful, others tragic, and some hit close to home. This year, there was one story in particular that really touched my heart. Some robbed of their voices, the power of music and a cutting-edge therapy is giving these Parkinson's patients a second chance. I lost my mother to Parkinson's at only age 60, so this was a story I had to tell. Which story will move you in the coming year?